Got a Roku? Did you know if you're a Spectrum TV and internet customer, you can use the free Spectrum TV app right on your Roku? We recommend Roku versions 3 and newer for faster channel surfing and best performance. Downloading the app is easy. First, power up your Roku and check to make sure you have an internet connection. If this is your first time using your Roku device, you'll need to register it. Visit Roku.com to create or sign in to your Roku account. Follow the prompts to register your Roku device using the code provided and complete account setup. Your Roku should be connected to your internet associated with your Spectrum account, as it's intended for in-home use. Then, use your Roku remote to go to the home screen and scroll down to search. Enter Spectrum TV. Select it. Then select Add Channel. You'll see a channel added screen. Select OK and return to the home page. Scroll down to find the Spectrum TV icon. Stop there. Press the star button on your Roku remote. Select Move Channel and use the arrow buttons to move Spectrum TV to the top of the list for quick and easy access. Press OK when you've positioned it where you want it to be. You're almost there. Select Spectrum TV. The next screen will ask you to sign in with your username and password. Simply follow the prompts and select Continue after each step. Agree to the license agreement. Now you can start streaming live TV, locals, and on-demand content on your Roku device. For more useful information on how to find your favorites, check out our Spectrum TV app on Roku Video at spectrum.net/videos.